This is my hubby's third lesson.
The buckles up here are the ones you want to care about. Those are the ones you want to be tight. These ones down here can be as loose or as tight as you like.
I can see here that Renz has had a breakthrough. He may not know it, but I can tell right now that he's got it, and the rest of it's going to be much easier. Skiing, as with horse riding, or learning to fly an aeroplane, there's a huge learning curve. It's so difficult at the beginning, and then suddenly you have a breakthrough and you're away. The rest of the group is at least half the age my hubby is.
Heaven to blue, beautiful blue sky today, not too cold, I think it's about minus 17 again.
All of these?
Yeah.
That's the slope, so I'll slow down.
Where do you want us to stop?
Just keep going as
to the left
when you're tired, okay?
Okay. The birds are called Whiskey Jack and they're very tame. Quite steep. It's quite steep. Not much room to turn, so just a little bit of difficulty there. But she's alright. It's just a matter of getting up now. Best to take the ski off, I always think.
Here is probably the best snow 500 feet
of ice underneath us, because this is a glacier, and then they've got the T-bar going up there, but because the glacier has moved there isn't enough snow at the top, so they're not running the T-bar at the moment. Shame they're not wearing the tea bags, that's really nice to get right up the top there. Haven't done it for years, but I know it was good when I last went. Can do.
I was invited to do a bit of off-piste skiing. Nothing dramatic. Well, not anything dramatic, but let me tell you that it doesn't actually show how dramatic it was, because that was quite moguly, and in my camera, my cam box, doesn't actually show how dramatic that was.
Hey, how's it going?
could I have a hot chocolate, please? Do you also do a liqueur called Kahlua?
We only have Baileys.
Oh, okay. So, yeah. I'll just have the hot chocolate then, please. Large hot chocolate.
No worries. $5.51, please.
Sorry?
$5.51. Thanks. Would you like whipped cream and
marshmallows? No,
thanks.
No?
And what
was
your name?
Tara. T-A-R-A.
Got it. Thanks, Thank Tara. You.
Do I just go to the end?
Yes, please.
Good thing I remembered of those tickets.
That's well done, thank you.
I had them in my jacket for months.
Oh, well, that was very nice, thank you.
It's a great day today, really.
Isn't it lovely? Yeah, yeah.
If I were skiing only with you, we could have covered twice as much.
I hope you'll join us next time. TTFN.